So, like, I'm very so good. I love the intro alone. That was so good. Also, like, can we just appreciate that, like, everyone who's in this fucking opening? Oh, I'm so excited. Because... Good game. Oh, we get to choose? Okay, we can do it chronologically, but we have to start with either 1, 4, or 7. Okay. I'm okay with this. We're gonna do it chronologically, because that is my preferred method. And I like the prequels the most, so we're gonna go them chronologically. This is so exciting. 17 years ago, first Lego Star Wars came out, and like... 17... What's 15 when the first Lego came out? Okay, let's do this. It's High Wisp. Turmoil has engulfed the Galactic Republic. The taxation of trade routes to outlying star systems is in dispute. Hoping to resolve the matter with a blockade of battleships, the greedy Trade Federation has stopped all shipping to the small planet of Naboo. While the Congress of the Republic endlessly debates this alarming chain of events, the Supreme Chancellor has secretly dispatched 2 Jedi Knights, the Guardians of Peace and Justice, to the galaxy to settle the conflict.
Ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor, request permission to board.
Am I silly, shot? Have I turned a dolphin?
Yes, of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
I have a bad... bad feeling about this.
Okay. Turn left and right. And down. Turning feels wrong. If turning feels the wrong, you sense that you can adjust it. Okay.
We've been cleared for boarding. Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
I love the Arabesh, that's so cool. Yeah. Is Qui-Gon first? Okay. The story in a minute. We gotta make up things first. That's the rule. Can be broke. Do it. All the studs need to be collected. Break those. Part of me wishes they actually got the actual like cast to do it, but I'm like, you know, could you imagine them calling back half of the cast for this? God, Liam Neeson coming back to the prize Qui-Gon just for the location. That would totally be. The man's got a sword. I can't expect him to show up all the time. While I don't need to be doing this, I'm using this as a very $17,000 good reference. Like that. You don't know the reference? Go watch the original movie. I want to deprive you of learning it in context. Okay. Oh wait, no, we didn't get everything. Hold on. Negotiations can wait until I've collected all these studs.
Welcome, ambassadors.
Yep, that's nice.
I have TC-14 at your service.
Very nice, TC. Busy. 4 seconds. This is a Jedi tradition. Negotiations cannot start until I've broken everything. Yep, we're good.
We are greatly honored by your visit, ambassadors.
Thank you.
This way, please.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, young Padawan.
Yes, Master.
This way, ambassadors.
Are we gonna just ignore that? Oh. kind of like how Obi-Wan ran like at the weed. Dude runs so like. Break this. Oh shit, sorry, Qui-Gon. Oof. That was a big oof. On TC14. Wait. Okay. That's tall, wait. Ooh, that's down there. Break it all! Okay. Now we can go with TC4. Just have to own everything. The rules. Oops. Sorry, everyone. You're just not doing too good. Okay, inside we go.
Get yourselves comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
Yep, how do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
Okay. These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
Sound trivial.
Dioxus. We need to get out of here.
Prepare to be destroyed.
Oh, this is so good. Hold on now. Oh, okay. Wait, no, we did not. Break it all. When your job is to protect us. Oh my God. That random droid just got utterly massacred, I guess. I don't know.
You're not built for this.
You're not built for this. No destroyer droids yet, I see. Oh shit, that's dead there. Looks down the hall, sees them. Oh boy. Boom, there we go. go here. There we go. Oh shit. Got him. He's cutting.
Over there. It's an invasion army.
We have to get down to the planet and warn them of food. Let's go aboard one of these ships.
Yes. Oh, it's the Viceroy, okay.
Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
This one is very different than like the old ones where like you would only do one section of the game, whole story at a time, and then get brought back to the hub. Kind of wondering how that this is working out. That was weird. Very weird. Get out of here before more droids show up. But also got a... Follow Jar Jar to Otagang.
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
Excuse me, but the most safest place would be Otagonga. It's a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
This way. Hurry.
Yeah. We're making our way. I'm gonna hack and slash all of the stuff around here first. I saw something.
We are going underwater, okie day?
It was me.
I warned you, Gungans no like outsiders, so don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcomes.
No, it has not. I feel like I might be able to come back here anytime. Yep, I knew that was coming. Second I saw the red, I'm like, oh shit. Narja, you can eat. So can Oda. This is it. Okay. Run on through. Oh, and we did. Okay. Like I said, it's just had to make sure. Just gotta be sure. Aim if we miss. Seems that we almost did. But this. How much stuff is over here? Here we go. Almost at 100,000. Okay, that's not it. Until we got it. 7. Almost got the turn, dude. I think that's all it's over. That would have been useful right there. I think that would have really helped. Okay, but also... $100,000. Oh yeah. Branching out. Excellent. Now we can go head off to see John. Okay. Go, Jar Jar. Show us the way. Poor Obi-Wan. Alright, so... I know we just got here and all, but just fuck this. How the fuck do I open this thing? Terrorizing like Oda Gunga. You know. It's for good cause. Yeah. Yeah. How the fuck do I open that? Silver. Oh, I know.
Hey, you, sir. Stop it there.
How you doing?
Hey, okay, Captain Tarbots. It's a back. You are going to run. You're going to get big.
Totally just ruined this game.
The peoples in Theed have mooey mooey small tongues. How does that eat? Oh, it gives me such shivers just thinking about it.
Okay. Not really a thought I've ever had, but... You know, each their own, I guess. Thank God, I'm just looking at that like it's red. They're gonna go kaboom. Yeah, I can't go in there until I have a rebellion character. I'm assuming, like, to enter that area, I need a rebellion character. Destroy everything! It's everything will be fine. Not worry. I'm just here to destroy all of your belongings, your possessions, everything that you own, and make an otherwise mess. That's a draw. This is so weird. I'm just mind tricking this dude to do whatever the fuck I want. Hey friend, you enjoying the game? I know I am, but I'm taking a break. I'm having fun, yes. Been a while since I played like a Star Wars Lego game, so I'm trying not to like burn through it quickly. But I'm getting major good vibes already. But no, I'm glad that you're having a good time with it too. So much different than the previous LEGO Star Wars games, which were like way more kiddie. It's so different from the complete saga and threw me off, but yeah, no, that's what I've noticed so far, is that it's very, very much different than the complete saga. Like, it actually feels like an actual game, not just a LEGO. I also like that it gave us the option between which trilogy to start with. I was tempted to do release order, but I'm like, no, you know what, we're doing Chrono. Chrono order is my fave. I am so much more of a prequel fan. I also like how when you got 17,000 bricks, it's like, oh, you've got yourself a ship. Oh shit, I can. So far I've seen so far everyone I've seen myself. Yeah, no, I believe it. There's obviously gonna be some that'll do release order because they're like the purists. But no, there's no wrong way to do it, I would say. I think I'm also doing it chrono order because I want to see what you unlock as you go versus like potentially skip something that'd be like, oh no, you should probably do it this way. It's a LEGO game. There's gonna be like a million ways to do it. I don't know what my brother's gonna go with. He's upstairs playing it on Switch, I think. He'll probably do the same thing I would do with Chrono. Or he may do release, I don't know. Will they only give you three options? Yeah, they give you three options, yeah, but I'm talking about like, what's it called? There's replayability if there's different, like, say, release order of, characters and shit. Did you go with the deluxe version or just the base game when you got it? Deluxe pre-order? Yes, good choice, good choice. Glad you'll love to see it. I went the same. I was just like, no, I'm gonna love this game, I don't care. Just give me the deluxe. Gotta get myself that Mando, the offer from Mando characters. I'm hoping that they add in Clone Wars and Bad Batch people like that. I know it's the Skywalker Saga, but come on. Bad Batch were involved in the Skywalker Saga, even if just for a few episodes. Sorry, random Gungan. The Gungan news is gonna be local, Jedi ruin the city. Steals everything. Steal and destroys everything. This is so expansive, though. What are you doing right now? Obviously, that's something to do with like a specific type of character. I just don't know what it is. I think we went around the whole circle. The other thing I love about the LEGO games is it really encourages the Legend of Zelda players to just destroy everything in sight. Like, if you've even played one Zelda game, you know exactly what happens when you run by all this. Like, oh look. Currency. That's what I did on the Trade Federation ship. I stopped it when I got like how long ago? Oh, okay.
Do you
I mean,
mind
like,
telling us why our friend here was banished?
Yeah, like it's obviously not gonna be the thing I do the whole game, but just while I can have my little fun with it.
Who's unlocked the big bubble? Don't Desa know how mooey of a head pain it is to open? All the switches and all the walkings. Misa getting tired just thinking about it.
Okay. Let's go. It seems like we haven't, like, missed anything, so I don't need to worry. Good jump. Good jump, Clark. Yeah.
A droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
That's okay, they don't
we must
like
warn them.
Misa give a user Una Bongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Kor.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
I'm also not that far. I just to the planet Actus. Yeah, that's fair. Also, that's probably for the best, yeah. You never know who doesn't know things. I remember a time where I dated a person who actually never watched any of the Star Wars films. Sorry, Qui-Gon. Says 0%. Wow. I have done so little. But no, back in my 20s, I dated someone who'd never seen any of the movies. But, like, I totally get the whole, like, not wanting to... It just wasn't her thing, so I just, you know... I had to adjust to being like, you don't know any references I'm making. This is weird. And trust me, it was very weird. Noticed. Hold that from there. Yeah, no, like I said, that's why I'm just kind of like running around and just checking everything before I leave. Just because I feel like there's gonna be like some. Just gonna ignore that fish just swam through the fucking. Okay. No, I just. I'm just doing a quick looky loo. Only because if I miss something, I wouldn't be surprised.
What's a bongo?
A transport, I hope.
It's a submarine. It's a fun one. Talk back in the big bubble. Follows me. No rest of the
They need a Mandalorian for that.
The planet core?
I'm more concerned about your track record with submarines.
Rest assured, you will not be driving.
I'm glad I watched streams of it, so I'm moving. Yeah, no. Thankfully, like, LEGO games, yeah, there's a challenge, obviously, because it's a game. Like, being that it's made, quote-unquote, for kids, they make it in such a way that it shouldn't be too hard to figure out if it's just a little bit of experimenting. Okay. Like this, it took me a minute, but I figured it out. Some are gonna be really hard. And now that we know he can open them, maybe we can go up there and open that oven. I didn't realize Jar Jar could open. There's one of these bubbles that was locked with something similar. I think it's that one. Ooh, that was cool. Yeah, I think it's this door. Yep, you can use Oh, just any gunkin can do it? Yeah. Excuse me. Open this up. Down. Over. Over. Now, anyway. Something that's my favorite thing about these games is that they purposely make it so you can come back and go do it. With, with other characters so they can unlock everything. That is a really cool way to get replayability. Whereas other games just like, no, just keep playing it because we said so. This game's like, how about this? It'll actually give you reasons to play again. even if the reason makes little sense at the time. Let's go. Go to the bongo. I will say I do appreciate like the level of dialogue we're getting. It's just enough for it to be like if you get up Star Wars versus you know. Not too much where it's like, okay, we're just watching the dance. Bigger fish. Welcome back. Fun fact, I never had the Bongo Lego set when I was a kid. I always wanted it. OPC killer.
Don't worry, the Force will guide us.
The Force? Oh, no, no, no! Quick, shoot!
OPC killer.
We need this creature out of the way. Shoot it, Obi-Wan.
We're gonna get crushed!
That was close. Oh shit, I didn't dodge.
There's always a bigger fish.
Wait, did I miss one of the kits? I think I did. Yeah, I think I missed one of the kits. No, I think I got it.
We're losing power.
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense. Why do you think we're in trouble?
Power's back.
Full speed ahead.
Missa told you the planet core was back bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar.
poor Obi-Wan, he just...
It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harm it.
Impressive. Most impressive.
I see our friend is hungry again.
Oh, yeah.
We must find the queen. Victory.
Stupid chair.
Never insult the chair.